NZRSSC here again. I'm going to show you how easy it is to work K5D here at 3:30 at night, Central Time, 9:30 bananas, standard time. I said bananas because I was about to sneeze. So anyway, I'm going to set this up right here. Hope you can hear him. Put some noise reductor on it. Well, now he's in Africa. Well, how I found this out is that I put in November 0 Sierra Sierra Charlie really fast, but he said Papa Papa Charlie. Papa Papa Charlie. Papa Papa Charlie. And I was like, ooh, this is a good time to get the camera out, you know. So I had to change the batteries, though, so. So I'm going to try to work him after he's done doing Africa, right? So. Norway 0, Sierra, Sierra, Charlie. Norway 0, Sierra, Sierra, Charlie. November 0, Sierra, Sierra, Charlie. November 0, Sierra, Sierra, Charlie. Norway 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 0, Sierra, Sierra, Charlie. And there we go. Norway 0, Sierra, Sierra, Charlie. 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 Thanks a lot. You're 5-9 also in Missouri. There you go. It wasn't as easy as I thought, but it got the job done. There's a special technique. You gotta... It's not really a technique, but what you gotta do is you gotta listen to... Listen to who he's 599-ing. I think I already said this before. You listen to who he's 599-ing because he only says 599 to everybody. And then you listen in on the split frequency. You listen in and tune in the guy he's talking to, right? So once he's done with that cue cell, you transmit and you're in the perfect bandpass for him to hear. So that gives you a pretty good chance of. That's how I did it on the 40 meter one, and now I did it on 80 meters and 20 meters. So I'm doing pretty good with K5P. 73 ends are SS.